Hi, I'm Lisa Ling. Here is an exclusive sneak peek at season 3 of This Is Life on CNN. And this season we cover everything from the heroin epidemic in Chicago to the biggest jail in the country to legal brothels in Nevada. It is a fascinating, often shocking season. We hope you like it. Here's a look.
Are you guys ready? Let's run it.
It's 6 p.m. and Deputy Teixeira's shift is just getting started.
Bend over, touch your toes. And while you're down there, go ahead and peel off your socks. Turn it inside out slowly. 3, 2, 1. Place your hands on the lower window ledge. Do not touch the glass.
Tonight, he and his fellow deputies will search about 400 incoming inmates for drugs or weapons.
You good, OG? All right, go ahead and spread your feet just a little bit for me.
A lot of them, they've been through the system before, so they know what's up.
Put your left shoulder on the wall. Go!
Others, it's the first time they've ever seen the inside of a jail. It can be overwhelming for them. We are the first people they're gonna see on the worst day of their lives.
Last year alone, the IRC had over 100,000 bookings, more than any other jail in the nation. And with arriving inmates comes piles of paperwork and rows of personal belongings to store. Each bag represents one of LA County's nearly 20,000 inmates.
Clear.
Upon arrival, it can take up to 16 hours to process a single arrestee.
Clear.
The first stop, the tank.
Given how tight it is in there, does stuff often go down in the tank?
Everyone's observing. Say, hey, where are you from? Where do you live? What are you here for? Once those connections start happening, that's when you get into the mob mentality. That's when you start having riots. So that's the reason why we want to get them out, before those connections start happening. We're really concerned about the safety of the jail system.
All right, everybody get up, find a wall, put your left shoulder on the wall, form a single file line.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you check us out on Sundays. This is Life on CNN. What's it like to make a living off lust? Are you willing to fight against the odds? Can cops still fight crime while under the lens? This is Life.
This is Life with Lisa Ling. New season starts September 25th at 10 on CNN.